Dad, what are the facts of life?
Well, okay, son, I think you're old enough for the talk now. I'll teach you about the facts of life.
Okay.
When a man and a woman love each other very much, they have sexual intercourse.
Oh, okay.
Then a few months later, you start arguing.
What?
Next thing you can, every time you enter the room, she's giving you shit. I'm like, what, I've not even done nothing, fuck's sake.
What?
So you try here a drink to lighten the mood. Next thing you can, you're getting bald.
No.
Then you get kicked out and need to sleep on your mate's couch for a couple nights. Cause she went mental with you, fuck's sake.
What?
Then about a week after that, she comes out with, I'm pregnant.
No.
Aye, pregnant with you. I was fucking gutted.
What?
I've just realised she's psycho, knew she's pregnant with an unwanted child. That's you, son.
Really?
Then she has the bill and splits up you, takes you to court for fucking CSA money and that.
What?
Which is shite, because I hate spending money on my unwanted child. That's you again, son.
Really?
Next thing you can, she's posting statuses about you, calling you a deadbeat and that. And then you comment on it, oi, get this fucking, doing your fucking rage belt.
No.
Then she gets a new man, pure posting photos, tagging you in it and that. Like, what, I thought you didn't need a fuck about me, like, meh.
Right.
Next thing you can, you're scrapping a new man, accidentally stab him in the heat of the moment. You get sentenced to 12, day 7. Come out fucked in the heat, and I still need to pay for my unwanted child. You.
What?
And that's the facts of life, son. If you have sex, that's what will happen to you.
What?
Night, son. I hate you and your ma.
What the fuck?
She is marking this date right now.
This for tease I make him in then. This for tease I make him in then.
Just give us a sec. Just give us a moment.
Hey. Aye, only go by then.
Oi, Dad. I was wondering if I could ask you a question. I've got this new girlfriend, I was just wondering if I could trust her.
Doc, it's easy to tell if your buds are slag, son.
Aye, how's that?
Well, where's she fae?
She's fae Methil.
Aye, she's a slag, son, aye.
How?
It's just the way the world is, son. If she's fae Methil, she's a slag.
Is that right, aye?
Aye, of course, here, ask your granda.
Oi, granda, the wee man's what I ask you, son.
Aye, son, what is it?
Well, I'm just trying to figure out if I can trust my new girlfriend.
All right, aye. Where's she fae, son? Where's she fae?
She's fae Methil.
Where's she fae, son? Where's your blood fae?
She's fae Methil and...
Oh, aye, son. Oh, fuck, aye. Oh, aye, son. Yeah, aye, son. Slag, aye.
Eh?
Aye, slag, son. Aye.
Really?
If she's fae Methil, she's a slag, son. There you go.
Well, I mean, surely you can't generalise.
Oh aye, you can, son. Oh aye. You can definitely generalise with the females of Methil. Oh aye. Oh fuck aye.
Are you sure?
Let me think back to the summer of 1964. Aye.
Oh.
How have you not taught him this yet?
Aye, I'm trying to teach him this.
Yeah, or even ask your great-granda. Oi, great-granda. Come here. The wee man's got to ask you, son.
Aye, what is it, son? What is it? Aye, fire away, wee man. What words of wisdom do you need to hear for your great-granda?
Well, I'm trying to find out if I can trust my new girlfriend.
Where's she fae, son? Where is she fae?
Well, she's fae Methil and...
Slag.
What?
Where's she fae again, son? Where's she fae? Where's she fae?
Methil.
Let me think back to the summer of 1945, aye.
Are you sure she's a slag just because she's fae Methil?
Oh, aye, son. Oh, aye. Oh, fuck, aye.
Aye, your bud's a chack-a-hoo, son. Aye, your bud's a wee chack-a-hoo.
Oh, right, aye.
Aye, if she's with Methil, she's a slag, son. Back in the day, I pumped half the village, aye.
Oh, really, aye.
Does she hate a great-granny called Catherine? If she does, I've pumped her.
Oh, aye, that's nice to hear, great-grandad.
No problem, son, no problem. Shite raid, like, but... Methil buds, son, Methil buds.
Aye, Methil buds, son, aye.
So my bud's a slag then, aye.
Oh, fuck, aye.
Yeah, can that mental cunt?
Aye, he's mental.
He's chicken oriento.
He's radio rento.
He's a pack of mentos.
He smokes 20 menthols.
Tastes scary as dentos.
Aye, he's mental, eh?
Aye, he's mental, eh, guy?
Did you steal that?
No, I didn't steal it.
You fucking stole it.
You
liar, you stole it.
And asked
him. You stole it.
Right.
You fucking stole it.
Can you steal it,
right? I'm only kidding. Oh, you ain't done it,
Ken, what you mean, like? 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 Ken, what I mean? Ken, what I mean?
Ken what I mean? Ken what I mean? Keen what I mean? Keen what I mean? Ket 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 I mean? Oh, ketamine. Ket I mean? Ketamine. Ket I mean? Ket I mean? Ket I mean? Ket what I ketamine? Ket I mean? Ken what I ketamine? Ket I mean? Ketamine. Ketamine. So do you ken what I mean? Aye, ken what you mean, aye.
Let's see it.
No.
I'll give you back. No. That's what you're trying to sell us. Cat, how much cat?
That much cat.
Let's see it. Oh, the fuck, healthy. Much is that? Is that hot chocolate?
Yeah, shit.
What's that right there, mate? Is that the hot chocolate?
Alright, folks, welcome to the 1700s rap battle. I'm wearing Nike even though it's the 1700s, right? So tonight's rap battle, we've got Rabby Sideburns. And we've got Beardy McFake Wiggington. Aye, DJ, spin that shit. Nae bother, Mr. Rabby B. I'll stab you in the eye so you can't see.
Ooh.
You're Bob's the hoor of the toon. Every cunt in this room is shagged her at the Brigadoon.
Oh.
All your bud wants to do is shaggers. I turned that fanny into mince haggis.
Oh, shit, son.
I was getting bevied with Tam O'Shanter. Your crap banter makes you a tap wanker.
Oh.
Your missus loves the bagpipes. I gave her a crack pipe and she was on my pipe all night.
Boom.
Your bird kicked you out the house because you whacked her cock out and then she started reciting Te a Moose.
Oh, woo, 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 woo.
And the winner is Rabby Sideburns.
Rabby Sideburns, y'all.